free space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeisblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let your father think. Give your father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
The sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Food. I will free us.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
The fire's out! Starboard! remains.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Thank you. your plan? You're both cracked!